Forestry and wildlife has a tremendous impact on the economy of Louisiana. About $10 billion of economic contribution from the forest industry, and then maybe another $2 billion from the wildlife industry. Making sure we have healthy forests to support that industry and the wildlife that are dependent on them is an essential part of our land grant mission. I'm Michael Blazier. I'm a professor and forestry research project leader, also a forestry statewide extension specialist for the LSU Ag Center based at the Hill Farm Research Station. Forests provide a lot of great services for us. We are able to partially harvest the trees when they're, halfway mature, and a lot of our boxes we get when we order online, that's developed from pulp, generated from trees of that part of their development. And then as they get older and mature, we can harvest some of those, and those will be used for our homes and lots of other different products. All along the way, we're supporting a lot of different wildlife. We've got a lot of grasses and forbs that are out there with the trees, and that's providing a wide range of habitat. And then as they mature, we're getting more vertical structure in the forest there that can be supportive of birds and a lot of other different wildlife. I was first developed an interest in forestry as a Boy Scout. Our scout camp had a harvest on some of their forest there, and they relied on some of the scouts to replant that area. It really resonated with me that they stressed that it's a renewable resource, and we can profit from the trees we grow, but then replant and have more for tomorrow. Certainly do my fair share of at the computer analyzing and writing stuff, but it's always a real thrill to be out in the field here. Just being out here right now, hearing the wind rustling through the treetops, it just sort of restores me a bit.